fucking
into the thick
secret.
Into the thick of it.
When a girl has a bush.
Into the thick of it. You don't like a bush?
Smith, do it.
We're Costco guys.
Double chunk chocolate chip cookie.
Could be.
That's a big boo.
We're seeing if it's a boo.
I mean, we sound just like the original.
We're Costco guys.
We're Costco guys. Of course we had to try the new double chunk chocolate cookie.
They are the original.
Zora be like red velvet.
What?
That
conversation was 20 minutes ago.
Everybody's cookie flavors. Tell me Camille is not a sugar cookie.
We have a new game we're playing.
Yeah. The game is you wave them over. Like when they're stopped at a stop walk, you're like, okay, go. And then you like act like you're nice, but then you just run into them and just murder.
If you like pina colada.
We are going to a macadamia nut farm.
So that's a Christianity.
And Smith is talking about where they circumcise around the world.
Aloha, welcome.
Aloha. They have free coffee samples, so I'm gonna go have some. See you guys.
I'll come on with you.
Wait. Yeah. Free samples?
Have you ever made a cup of coffee in your whole entire life?
Never. Shooting things is really hard.
Bird on his shoulder. What?
What if we shot it?
Stop!
I really hate coffee.
Wait,
I'll try
wait,
it.
Wait.
Do you want sugar?
Yes.
Wait, that's salt.
No, I'm kidding. It's not.
More?
Yeah.
Wow.
Isn't it really good?
Mm-hmm. I don't normally like coffee.
I don't like coffee.
I don't either.
You don't?
Uh-uh, I hate coffee.
Don't be fooled. It's the milk and sugar.
You need to try it.
Yeah, that's good.
Ghost pepper extreme frost rocket double diamond.
It is hot there.
I need water now.
Smith,
not
the
hot at all.
I'm sorry.
This is not hot. Try the XX one.
No, that's way
no, the XX,
XX one like burns your throat.
Yeah, so does mine. I did a way lot more than you.
No.
Okay, so I want to know about it.
About my shirt?
About this.
I cut it up.
You did?
Yeah.
Was it like a 9-year-old?
No.
I do like it. I like it though. But I'm just curious. Like, tell me more about it. Because I'm like, I just want to know. I want to know.
So I got it cropped right here. And then I cut the sleeves off because I wanted it.
Okay, you see, know? I get that. I get the sleeve. If anyone understands about cutting their sleeves off.
I like this because I want to show my necklace off. It's just a, it's fine.
It's fine,
right?
It's
a raw hand. Is this one? This is a macadamia
nut?
Yeah,
that's a macadamia nut.
Yeah.
I didn't like it either.
Spencer would hashtag not survive.
Nice.
Oh, good.
Good job.
Already cracked.
Is this real?
Yeah.
And now what is
that's
what is this
peanut going? Inside.
You have to keep breaking it.
What is this going to?
Your mouth.
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah, it's a nut.
You guys, be real.
Seriously.
I'll take a bite too.
Oh, the
what if I'm allergic though?
You're not.
Well, that's good, huh?
Yeah, not bad.
So wait, do squirrels?
No.
Squirrels, no.
Squirrels, no.
Macadamia nut foam.
Have you ever seen an eye bow?
Spencer can't spell anything. Fun fact. So every time he tries to say something better than like a 5-letter word, he tries to say it into his phone.
See the whole process. We get them out of the, we bust the nut, and then they glaze them.
Do you have these?
Yeah, I had one.
Tastes bad?
They're good. Just a little weird.
That's good. Smith, come here.
I think I could hop on. I mean, not hop on.
Sorry.
Hot wire.
Yes.
Yep. You guys look cool with your sunglasses on. You got a dino scratch on you.
Oh shit.
Telling you, bro. What was that? Velociraptor?
Would you ever fuck a dinosaur?
That's a loaded question.
Wait, we should go in the jewelry store.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, want to come with me? Because no one else will want to. Look, $5.
They're so cute.
Pick one up.
No, try and get one.
you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape.
Today, yeah.
No!
Bro.
Come on. It's on your arm.
I understand.
Stop. Rate it out of 10.
Like 10 out of 10.
Really?
Seriously.
We're Costco guys. Sweet treat. Costco guys. Of course I love a double chunk chocolate chip pina colada. I don't know why no one wants to go on a date with me. It's crazy.
Give me a face.
No, say that and take your teeth out.
They're already out.
Sand walk, Dune, watch it.
If you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga.
This is crazy. I feel just like at peace.
You guys coming?
Bring it back.
What, you want a shot?
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet.
I bet. What the fuck is that? It's a rock.
Slant route.
That's pretty good though. Honestly, dude, it's fresh water.
Yeah, I understand. I just wasn't done making dumb. I wasn't done with my video. I was not done with my pictures. Damn it.
Juan? Like where?
Yeah, it definitely is.
If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga.
I think Moto Moto likes you. I like them big. I like them chunky. How do you feel, Spence?
I don't know. This is like probably like one of the most magical things I've ever seen. Like, just look at Smith. Just exploring.
Smith has convinced Spencer to jump from the tree.
I guess we're doing it.
I don't know if he can see Spencer. There he is. In the tree, look at his belly. He's so scared. Tell us about your experience, Smith.
Honestly,
how'd you do, Smith?
It was majestic.
I want to go.
Payback.
Love it.
Payback.
That was good.
Get the turn.
You gotta go.
Ow.
Where'd Smith go?
It's in the ocean again.
We're trying to find this like secret dock. It's not, I don't even know if it's secret. We don't know where it is. We looked it up kind of on the maps, but following the guy with the bandana, I guess.
How are we gonna get through that though?
We need to go, I think, out to the island
and then try to get over there.
Go over from there.
But
maybe
what if we
swim over?
What if we followed this path?
Let's go this way.
No, Smith.
Dock that I have been trying to find for like my whole life.
And it's here. I found it.
The poop stain. This is insane. This is so sick. This is really pretty. Oh.
This is pretty crazy.
This is it. This is insane. Like, I've never felt like bliss like this in my life.
Wait, can y'all please maybe look at me?
No, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth.